Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine at your home. Today we'll see standard 4th subject looking around environmental studies. In that, chapter number 15, from market to home. See the main one. Choose the correct alternative from those given below each questions and write its index letter alphabet in the box provided against each question. See the number 1. What work does Vaisali's father do? A. He sells grocery. B. He sells vegetables. C. He is a farmer. And D. He runs a hotel. Answer is option B. He sells vegetables. Now see the number 2. When does Vaisali's family start their day works? At 4 p.m. B. At 5 p.m. C. At 3 p.m. and D. At 7 p.m. Answer is option C. At 3 p.m. See the number 3. At what time does Vaisali go to school? A. At 7:30 a.m. B. At 8 a.m. C. At 8:30 a.m. and D. At 9 a.m. Answer is option A. At 7:30 a.m. Number 4. Where does Vaisali's father go to get the vegetables? Option A. To the field. B. To the market. C. To the yard. And D. To the garden. Answer is option B. To the market. Now see the number 5. In which season does Chotu's father sprinkle more water on vegetables? A. In the winter season. B. In the rainy season. C. In the spring season. And D. In the summer season. Answer is option D. In the summer season. Number 6. Which of the following vegetables grows underground? A. Potatoes. B. Brinjals. C. Sweet peas. And D. Ridge gourds. Answer is option A. Potatoes. Number 7. Which of the following fruits grow on a creeper? A. Mangoes. B. Medlars. C. Guavas. And D. Grapes. Answer is option D. Grapes. Grapes grow on the creeper. Now see main 2. Fill in the blanks in each sentence with an appropriate word or a number. See the number 1. Vaisali's father and uncle brings the vegetables in a blanks from the market. Answer is a tempo. Vaisali's father and uncle bring the vegetables in a tempo from the market. Number 2. Chotu's father brings fresh vegetables from the blanks. Answer is a market. Chotu's father brings fresh vegetables from the market. Number 3. Vaisali's father and brother return home at about blanks o'clock at night after selling vegetables. Answer is 10 o'clock at night. Vaisali's father and brother return home at about 10 o'clock at night after selling vegetables. Number 4. We eat the thick juice of blanks with puris during the summer season. During the summer season, we eat mango juice with the puris. We eat the thick juice of mango with the puris during the summer season. Now see the next page. Number 5. The vegetable blanks that grows under the ground can be mixed easily with almost all other vegetables while cooking them. Answer is a potato. The vegetable potato that grows under the ground can be mixed easily with almost all other vegetables while cooking them. Now see the 6th one. We must wait for the blank season to eat Indian blueberries. Blueberries means jamuns, black color jamuns. So, black color jamuns are almost found in rainy season. So we must wait for the rainy season to eat Indian blueberries, means jamus. Now see the main three. Put a right mark in front of the statements that are true and a wrong in front of those that are false. See the number one. Chotu and Vaisali are brother and sister. It's a true, right? Chotu and Vaisali are brother and a sister. Now see the number two. Vaisali's mother sells vegetables. It's a false, wrong. Number three. Vaisali's father tries to sell the previous day's vegetables first. It's a true, right? Number four. Carrots grow in a winter. It's a true. In a winter season, we found a carrot. Okay. Gajar ka halwa hum winter season mein almost mummy pakati. So, carrots grow in a winter. Number five. Bananas are available in every season. It's a true, right? Number six. Vaisali's elder brother studies in a college. False, wrong. Number seven. We must eat fruits and vegetables with every meal. It's a true, right? Now see the main four. Match the columns appropriately. Write the correct index letter alphabet from column B in the answer column. First of all, we will see column A. Number 1, Chotu. 2, Vaisali's mother. 3, Chotu's uncle. 4, Vaisali's elder brother. Now we will see column B. A, sells vegetables with his father. B, brings vegetables from the market in a tempo. C, runs a grocery store. D, takes vegetables from their sacks and arranges them. E, goes to school and studies. Now see the Chotu. Chotu match with the option E, goes to school and studies. Number 2, Vaisali's mother. Vaisali's mother match with the D, takes vegetables from their sacks and arranges them. Number 3, Chotu's uncle matches with the B, bring vegetables from the market in a tempo. Number 4, Vaisali's elder brother match with the sells vegetables with his father. Now see the next page. C, main 5. Answer the following questions as asked. Okay. Whatever they asked, in whatever manner, that type you have to give the answer. See the number 1. Look at the clocks given below. Write what you do and what Vaisali does at the time which the clocks are showing. Now see the clock is seen in that 3 o'clock. 3 o'clock small hour and in on 3 o'clock and minute end is on the 12 o'clock. Okay. So in the morning at that time what you are doing? Still sleeping. At that time we are sleeping and Vaisali takes out previous day's vegetables. And Vaisali what do? Takes out previous day vegetables. Now see the second one. It's on the 6. 6 ke baad yahan pe kya hota hai? It's a 7 here. Small hour end is on the 7. And minute end is on the 12. In the morning at that time 7 o'clock. You what are you doing? So get ready to go to school. And Vaisali what doing? Gets ready to go to school. Now see, here it's a night and small end, hour end is on the 10 and minute end is on the 12. At night, what you are doing? Go to bed for a night and Vaisali also goes to bed. Now see the main two. Given here is a list of vegetables and fruits. Given here is the list of vegetables and fruits. Which of these will spoil earlier? Jo jaldi bigad jati hai. And which will stay for some days? Some vegetables are spoiled very early. And some are stays for some days. Okay, write the names in the correct column. See, first of all, the vegetables are given. First of all, we will see that spinach, potato, banana, tomato, chiku, bottle gourd, ginger, fenugreek, cabbage, grapes, cauliflower and yam. Now see, fruits and vegetables that spoil quickly. So spinach jo hai, those get spoiled quickly. So write down here, banana also get spoiled quickly, tomato also spoil quickly, fenugreek, cabbage, grapes and cauliflower. These are the vegetables and fruits that spoil quickly, jaldi bigad jati hai. And fruits and vegetables that can stay for some days, which are they? Potato, pear, chiku, bottle gourd and ginger. Now see main three. Write names of three fruits that grow in summer, monsoon and winter season. Now see the number one, fruits that grow in winter season. So in winter season, which fruits we eat? Jujubes, guavas and amlas. Number two, fruits that grow in summer. In summer, which fruit? Mangoes, grapes and watermelons. And number three, fruits that grow in rainy season, that are Indian blueberries, custard apple and lemons. Now these main four we will see in the next video. Stay safe, stay healthy. Okay, bye.